enforcement agency, but if it's an incident, like one of these incidents that Nicole shared, that, you know, the verbal, the protected, right, posters, those are incidents that we at OC Human Relations want to know more about, so we can track, you know, displays, you know, even marches, right? There's freedom of expression and they're protected, but we want those kinds of things to be reported. So in 2017, there were 56 hate crimes reported and 94 hate incidents in Orange County. And we have seen an increase of these hate crimes and these hate incidents, as well as the growth of hate groups. So based on the Southern Poverty Law Center, they keep track of the hate groups, and they reported in 2015, 829 groups, you know, in the United States. In 2017, there were 917. How many groups do you feel that there are in 2019? Take a guess.
Just in Orange County, you're saying?
No,
in the United States.
Thousands?
Well, there, as of February 2019, there were 1,028 groups, and in Orange County, there are 83 groups.
Yeah.